Good morning, respected principal sir, teachers, and all dear my friends. Today I am here to deliver a speech on good habits. Do you know what is a habit? Habit is a routine of behavior that is repeated regularly and then occurs subconsciously. Do you know what is the importance of habit in our life? I am telling by a small rhyme. Early to wake, early to rise, make a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Good habit with good person and bad habit with bad person. So, we should have good habits. There are four kind of habits: spiritual one, educational one, physical one and social one. When we get up in the morning, we pray to God to give us wisdom. This is good spiritual habit. Physical habit is getting early in the morning, doing physical exercise, brushing our teeth well, taking bath properly to make our body healthy and strong. Educational habits are going to school regularly, doing our homework, reading and studying well, listening to our teachers. This habit makes us educated. Social habits are respecting our teachers, obeying our parents, smiling if we meet someone. This habit develops our personality. Yes, friends, good habits are like good friends. They always stay with us and help us to excel in our lives. This excellence helps us to develop our country. That is why father of our nation, Gandhiji, told, "Your belief is your thought is your word become your action become your habits become your values, and your values become your destiny." Thank you and have a great day.